Hi, I'm Steph, and this is Axel. This is my Nibblings cat. And Axel needed a place to live for about a year, so I wanted to give it a try to see how Mac, my greyhound, and Axel, the cat, would get along. And this was a few years ago, so I did not have my second greyhound, Tosh, yet. So please enjoy Mac's week with Axel, and this will be narrated by my nephew.
And as you can see, this was not a great start to Axel and Mac's week. But Axel and her food were okay. Axel stayed in the bathroom for her safety, but after a few hours, Axel finally got to meet Mac. They weren't instantly friends, but after a while, Axel started to venture out of the bathroom. And she looks really cute. Hello, my cat. We missed her for the year she was gone, but we have her back now. As you can see, Mac is really curious about the cat. Axel's now exploring Steffi's office. Eventually, they're able to be in the same room and chill. Axel just is exploring the office, spreading her scent everywhere. It was around this time that Steffi realized that she didn't exactly want a cat. Axel exploring Steffi's closet. Axel exploring Steffi's bathroom. Mac did not exactly love it when Axel got under the bed. In Axel's eyes, you can see that they look like lasers. At home, we call this laser eyes. Here you can see Mac trying to play with Axel, but Axel just isn't having it. So she ran back all the way to her safe space. This is when Axel got too comfortable and started scratching Steffi's sofa. And this is the cat condo that Owen and Steffi made in the previous video, link above. Overall, Mac and Axel got along, but Steffi decided she didn't want a cat. She could not deal with the cat scratching her new sofa and shedding all over the place. So Steffi found a new home for the cat, and then a year later she got Tosh. Please subscribe to my aunt's YouTube channel. I call her Steffi, but you can call her Steph. And what did Mac think of the cat?
Did you hear about the cat? My human got rid of the cat. That cat was so mean to me. She got under the bed and she'd swipe at me. And then she'd try to scratch me and she'd hiss at me. And my human just had enough of that. So, and though I'm sad, my human took the cat back.